Okay, hello and good day everyone, no? So today we will discuss, no, about the lumalabas. About the perimeter of regular polygon, no? So, i-continue natin yung discussion natin about perimeter, but this time we are going to compute the perimeter of a regular polygon, no? So what is a regular polygon? No? Regular polygon is a polygon whose sides are equal to each other. No? Pag sinabi kong polygon, tinutukoy natin dito yung mga shapes tulad ng triangle, rectangle, square. Those are all examples of polygon. Okay, sila yung mga sila yung mga closed plane figures na meron tayo, no? Now, pag regular polygon naman, yung sides noon are all equal to each other, no? Example, this one, triangle. Yung triangle, maaaring maging regular polygon once na itong side na to is equal to this side, and then equal din dito sa side na to. Meaning to say, itong tatlong sides na to are all equal. Na parang square. Ba? Sa square, lahat ng sides niya are equal. So, square is an example of a regular polygon. Okay? And then, hindi lang sa triangle tsaka sa square, i-expand natin yan. No? Dadagdag natin si pentagon. Okay, pentagon ang tawag dito, no? Five sides, pentagon 'yon. And then hexagon, no? Pag hexagon, six-sided polygon 'yan. Okay? And then here, to find the perimeter of the given regular polygon, we will use this formula. We have P is equal to NS. Yung N natin, okay, it refers to the number of sides of the given polygon, while yung S is the length of each side, no? Here, your N is number of sides. Then S naman is the length of the side, of each side. Now, let us have an example for triangle. No? Let's say this triangle is a regular polygon. Now, if the side of each triangle is 22 centimeter, what is the perimeter? To find it, we will use this formula. We have P equal to NS. Substitute your N to what? Sabi dito, yung N is the number of sides. Ilang sides meron ng triangle? We have 1, 2, 3. So, we have here 3. Then, yung S natin is 22. No? Kasi nga, ito yung length ng side ng triangle is 22 centimeter. Then, multiply natin. 3 times 22, that would be equal to 66 centimeter for the perimeter of the regular triangle. Okay? Next, square naman tayo. No? Let's say, for example, yung side ng square is 25 meters. What is the perimeter? Again, we will use P equal to NS, or we can use the formula given doon sa una nating topic. No? Pwede natin gamitin yung P equal to 4S, or you can use P equal to NS. Okay, parehas lang naman kalalabasan doon. Now, yung N natin dito is the number of side. No? Ilang side meron yung square? We have 4. Okay? Then yung S natin is 25. Now, 4 times 25, that would be equal to 100 meters for the perimeter of square. Okay? Now, how about yung pentagon? No? Okay. What is the perimeter of the pentagon? No? I mean, regular pentagon, sabihin natin regular. No? Regular, ibig sabihin yung sides niya are all equal. No? So for example, yung side niya is 15 inches. Therefore, itong side na to, yung length niya is 15. Dito is 15, dito is 15, dito is 15, dito is 15. Then we are going to find the perimeter. Kasi perimeter yung dito lang sa may paligid, no, ng isang polygon. Now, to find it, we will use this formula. P equal to NS. Again, yung N natin is the number of sides. No? How many sides are there in a given pentagon? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we have 5. Your N is 5. Your S naman is 15. 5 times 15, that would be equal to 75 inches for the perimeter of the given pentagon. Okay? Next, for hexagon naman. No? Okay, example of hexagon ito. Now, we are going to find, no, the perimeter of the given regular hexagon. Let's say, for example, yung side niya is 18.4 feet. What is the perimeter? Again, using this formula, we have p equal to ns. Your n is the number of sides. Ilan yung n natin dito? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we have 6. Your s is 18.4. Multiply 6 times 18.4. You can use calculator here ha, para maging accurate yung sagot nyo. We have 110.4 feet. No? Yan ang magiging perimeter ng given hexagon. Okay? Next. Okay, another one. What is the perimeter of the regular octagon? This time naman, octagon na. Bakit octagon? Kasi meron siyang 8 sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? Having the side, the sides of 14.67 centimeter. Ano doon yung perimeter niya? Given naman yung sides niya is 14.67 centimeter. Again, using this formula, we have P equal to NS. Your N here is 8, no? Sabi ko kanina kasi nga 8 yung sides niya. Times your S is 14.67. No, multiply. 8 times 14.67, that would be equal to 117.36 centimeter. Okay? So, that's it, no? Thank you for listening. And again, do not forget to answer your exercises. Okay? That's all. Goodbye and God bless.